The Kobo Park 12th Annual Japanese Lantern Lighting Festival will be held on Sunday, August 15th from 3 p.m. to 9 p.m. This family-friendly event, reminiscent of Japan's annual Obon holiday, will encompass tradition through music, dance, crafts, martial arts, and lanterns. Admission is $5 if you're over the age of 13, $3 for children ages 3 to 12, and free if you're under 3 years of age or older than 65 years of age. Free shuttle bus service will be available from the St. Paul Public School facility located at 1930 Komo Avenue. The artistry of ikebana and bonsai is this year's theme, so you will be able to experience the beautiful Japanese traditions of tree cultivation and flower arranging that have been practiced for hundreds of years. Don't miss out on the savory Japanese food and dozens of culturally related items that will also be for sale. At dusk, the lantern lighting begins. Stone lanterns as well as hundreds of floating paper lanterns throughout the Japanese garden pond and the frog pond will create a vision of peacefulness and harmony to commemorate the dead. Come out and enjoy this annual cultural and family-friendly event on the grounds of the Marjorie McNeely Conservatory in Komo Park on August 15th.